We are joined here now by one of the friends of the Chief Justice and Mrs. Corona, Ms. Baby Nebrida. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
Ma'am, you were there earlier. Just give us a just tell us a little bit about what happened actually during that moment between Mrs. Corona and the Basa sisters.
Actually, it was all impromptu. Mm. You know, we didn't expect this. I was seated at the gallery, public gallery, and Tina signed and then wanted to see me. So I said, okay. So why didn't you sit here? I said, no, I'm not supposed to sit there, the VIP. Mm-hmm. But and then I saw Betsy Tan Chavez. No, I didn't know that she was a Basa. Mm-hmm. So I said, Tina, I thought I waved to Betsy. Betsy's my friend. And then Tina, I said, who is Betsy Tan Chavez? Is she a Basa also? Because she was very black. Mm-hmm. And Tina said, yeah, she's the first cousin, you know, she's the daughter of Mario Basa. Mm-hmm. Oh, really? I said, so Betsy, I called Betsy. Mm-hmm. So when I got a text this morning that ANC mentioned that they're willing to reconcile.
Okay.
You know, so Sally Saldivar Perez.
Yeah. Former governor
of Antique. Yes, yes. Mm-hmm. So it texted me and said, oh, arrange for it, the reconcile. Are you sure they want to reconcile? I was very, very skeptical. Mm-hmm. So what happened, I talked to, immediately when I saw Betsy, I said, Betsy, is it true that you people are willing to reconcile? Mm-hmm. And then Betsy said, yes, really? I said, you know, that's great, great. Mm. So okay, let me see what I can do, I said. So I talked to Tina, but Tina has been my friend and we've been praying together at the Supreme Court. I said, Tina, I said, forgiveness is a way to healing. You know, you have to forgive and then you will be healed. And then I know it hurts you. I said, don't you want to reconcile? I said, of course I want to reconcile. As a matter of fact, I said, I never said anything bad against them in public. With all the things that I've been hearing and reading, I kept quiet because to me, my family is my family. That's what she said. And I don't want to be throwing dirty linen around and I value my family. And then Carla, the daughter, came to me and said, Tita, actually I miss them, you know, and they're my aunts and most of them, I don't even know them anymore. And then Tina said, for 30 years, for 30 years, they've been at odds, you know, with each other. So I said, okay, sabi ni Tina, I'm willing, you know, so and then Belle Cunanan, you know, Belle and Chit Pedrosa, we were all together. And Sally, I said, how do we do this? So I called again Betsy. I said, Betsy, let's do it this way. I said, Tina will go there at that side and also Carla. And then nobody naman is watching right now. I said, you know, so, kasi, but if after the ano, it will be a spectacle. So I said, I didn't know. No, right now, nobody is watching.
Because it was on a break.
Yes, it was on a break, you know. So, and then I saw the sincerity of Tina and Carla. So I went again to Betsy's side this time. And then this Anna Basa came to me. Then she said, actually, I really want to hold CJ and kiss him. Sabi niya, wish him luck. Sabi niya. Sabi, are you sure you want to? I said, yeah. Sabi niya, ganon. So we brought Tina there right in the middle. So I say, middle ground. So Belle, Cunanan, me, and Sally, and Chit Pedrosa, we were in tears, you know, it was so moving.
I think a lot of people there at that particular moment were in tears. So it was a sort of parang feeler from the part of the Basa sisters that, you know, they're willing to reconcile, which Mrs. Corona
picked
up.
Actually, you initiated it when you put it there in ANC.
Well,
you know?
I think that they were interviewed
earlier. Yes. So they picked it up and then I got the text message. Mm-hmm. And then when I saw Betsy, I think that was an opportunity, you know,
So does it mean, ma'am, that all's well already between the Basa, between these relatives?
Well, yes.
Of course, there is still that corporate dispute. I know the matter is still
in
the court.
Actually, was Tina was saying something about it, and then I told her, you know, that's just money. I said, what is important is your relationship with your family, and this agreed. And then she was going to say, making a decision. I said, at this point, you know, they went through so much suffering, you know, and I said, Tina, just take one day at a time. I said, you know, this will be another day for you when you meet and then you negotiate whatever there is, you know. So just enjoy each other, I said, and forgive. And I think, I told Tina, I know it's painful, very painful, but offer it for the acquittal of the Chief Justice.
Were there apologies said? Did somebody say sorry to anyone?
Well, actually, you know, I'll be honest with you, they were talagang
together.
Hugging each
group
other.
Hug.
Yeah, group hug. And I wanted to leave them in their privacy, you know. So the Chief Justice called me. And then she said, baby, what's happening there? What's happening there? What's going on? So I told, there's a reconciliation going on. And they also want to hug you and kiss you. And then she said, that's great. That's what the Chief son said, you know. They went through so much, you know, and I think this is a blessing. Today is such a blessing, and it was not really organized or what was so unexpected. And ANC initiated it, that little thing, and somebody picked it up, and you know.
All right. And then finally, you mentioned there was really no agreement as to how they will settle their financial and
well,
corporate
differences. Well, I think right now, because you can see that even if I initiated it, if we didn't have the heart for it, it was also through their own, you know, it was prompted by the Holy Spirit, and it was through their own that they're willing to hug each other and reconcile and be one family again. Because for 30 years, as Tina said, they haven't been in touch with each other. And, you know, for all you know, they had that desire. But probably nagkakahiyaan lang sila, you know.
Yes, so, of course. So.
And I'm glad that we were able to do something.
All right. So as we said, one of the surprising and dramatic moments of the afternoon. We'd like to thank Miss Baby Nebrida for joining us and telling us about that particular moment.
You're doing great for the country, both of you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Very impartial and really enjoy watching you, both of you.
Thank you. It was nice talking to you, ma'am. Okay. Meanwhile, back to you guys in the studio.
Thank you, LJ and Adele. So, ibig sabihin ba nun, magkakapartihan na doon sa 34.7 million na ano, expropriation
actually,
proceeds?
Did you want to ask that?
One day at a time lang daw muna. Oo. So, medyo emotional reconciliation muna. And then
before
let's
financial reconciliation.
Financial and corporate issue later.